We are doing Like a Version, and Yeasayer join us this morning. Ira, Ahmed, Anand, and Jason are in the studio. Hey again, guys.
Hello.
Good. Dudes.
Now, I should say congratulations, too. You did get some songs in the Hottest 100, but there's another milestone that has come up, I found recently, doing some research on you guys.
This is big.
The first time I Google searched you, I got up to Y-E-A-S in your name, and you were coming number two. In the suggested items. Number one.
You're talking about the yeast infection.
It was the yeast infection.
Yes.
But what I did this morning, once again, to get a refresher, Yeasayer, killing yeast infection. You're on top again. So congratulations.
You've been bumped up in the searches. Why?
You're beating yeast infection.
There's been a lot of new medication coming out for yeast infections, so they're rarer.
Out of interest, have any of you guys ever had a yeast infection or...
No, not this week.
No, but that's the strangest question we've ever been asked.
Yes!
Great. Because that's a regular question, actually, in the media. It's like, what's the weirdest question you've ever been asked? And now I know it'll be me. To Yeasayer.
You win, man.
Have you ever had a yeast infection?
Yeah,
Tom Ballard at Triple J. Oh, yeah. Now, you gave us a clue a little bit earlier on, before 8 o'clock. It was about the cover you're about to do. This person has two songs, one of which was on the Batman Forever soundtrack. The other one wasn't. You're doing the other one.
Do we have to stick around for this? I'm going to shoot off, to be honest.
What is it?
Sounds horrible.
What do you got?
It's us covering Rolling Stones, covering Everlast, covering Pearl Jam, covering Seal. Crazy.
Oh, thank you.
Perfect. Well, let's do it. This is a cover. Yeasayer, Like a Version, covering Seal's smash hit Crazy on Triple J.
Survive.